flowers. You can't go in there. What's that? Oh, I just got one of the challenge things right here.
I have to run around here. Hey, there's a Roomba.
Food. I guess it would make sense because the challenge is called window shopping, so. Oh, this is where the. I found the wiener stuff.
I only got two out of the three window shops, though.
That's what I have.
Oh. I was gonna say, do you have all three? But apparently, no. Apparently, you're able to get into that room somehow.
There's a challenge here in the hub called Oh the Humanity. Shoot the target on the Hyperion airship.
Done.
Hey, here's a thought, Sarpaterp. Why don't you just not destroy the moon and kill hundreds of innocent people?
Hundreds now to save, millions later. And my name is Sarpedon. Tungstena Sarpedon.
I like Zarpaderp.
Tungstena Zarpedon. You must have been super popular in high school. My god, your parents were assholes.
This game pleases me so much.
Jack is a great character. Everyone's favorite.
It's a letter H.
Oh, glad you made it. Come find me.
This episode brought to you by hanging yourself.
This episode brought to you by Skaggs floating in a tank.
Kill those talks so we can talk. Now that I think about it, I do remember Gladstone. He helped set up R&D on his own. Hired the team all by himself, made a lot of pretty cool stuff. He's a decent enough guy.
He's a pretty cool guy. Inspired. How does that inspire me? You didn't say that I'm a pretty cool person. This makes you need to throw boner packages to erect memorials of my enemies. Ooh, a queen. I know you're a corrosive enemy, but this gun doesn't care. I'm sorry.
That one's not going anywhere.
That's back, me.
I'm sorry.
Challenges for this place too. Discover the three hidden vault symbols. Recover data from each of the research divisions. Destroy all surveillance cameras. Jump to the secret lab underneath the aquarium section of the lab, and get an enemy to jump into the water.
We get a Jimmy Jenkins. I got a data module.
So, you know how you love rabid stalkers in the game, Borderlands 2?
Are there those things here?
No, I'm just saying that, there could be in True Vulture mode. What the hell is this? Man, you're really white. Anyway, I was saying, there are stalkers. here. Hey, there's a surveillance camera. God damn it!
If you die, I want your stuff.
Apparently, he created stalkers.
It was Steve. Who that?
Oh. You look at him from a distance.
Sorry, I messed up. Storage deck upgrade.
Helios rising. I don't even have a fourth. No.
I'll head back to Jack's office now.
Oh boy. Here comes the stalkers. No! My things are there. Where are we going? Oh.
I need to get this trophy quickly, because I had a purple gun reserve. Albeit only a level 10. Yeah, that tasted purple.
Could I borrow it so I can get trophy?
No. Fuck you.
It's not Saturday, though.
You didn't have the foresight to save anything?
I have... Which one of you will cause the most... I would need three things to get it. Backpack, 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 yeah.
One of you's guts to go.
Duh. Put this thing here, because... No, I don't want it.
Which one of you is least crappy?
You know what? I just remembered. We did two parts. Means I can use a key again. Damn it all!
Ooh, a Baroness thingy. High quality,
low prices, and no! No. No doctor shield. Hooray.
You would need 1, 2, 3, 4 items. You
can never be. Don't even have a fourth weapon.
You have a reserve fox equipped a green SMG.
No, I don't.
It says so on your thing.
I don't know what you're seeing, because I only have three weapons. I'm using an Aegis. The same level 16 one. A railgun and the glory. Is there another guns thingy around here somewhere? That they would randomly have
a dashing cryospike shield. Fuck yes, I'm taking it. I don't need this Kala anymore since I have the.
You have shield.
I'm gonna store this in my locker because I feel like this would be good for another character, just like this Arctic support relay.
The believe in yourself. Oh. Well, yeah. Run. Oh my god. Ugh.
Merry Christmas.
Tom. Very confused.
Don't be. That's what they want.
Is that message you sent me part of Christmas?
That is the picture of that green SMG it says you have equipped.
Final showdown with Shin. Gave back the grenade that I bought you.
Oh. Well, this is nowhere near as strong.
That fuse time. It looks like
that
a very...
That thing is super effective, though.
It looks like a very surprised face. Ooh.
Tossing grenade!
Brah. Why does the game say you have a green gun?
Does it still say it?
Yes, it's still there. Level 18.
I mean, I did have it equipped earlier when I first got it, but I sold it. And that was way before you inspected me.
I'm waiting until level 20 to use a key, which is probably good.
You okay, woman?
Triton Flats has an undiscovered quest that gives us a head.
Addiction is strong. A dark side. And light. I believe in this magic. What is that thing?
I want to get my fan on. Jeez.
What is that?
A wiener.
Buy a gun already. Kick back late, I can see my new weapon of the day.
An Arctic Hyperborean. Indeed, there is an undiscovered quest out here. Thanks for telling me, game. Did not know this, and now I do know this. Now I want it.
No idea what you're talking about.
The undiscovered quest that gives a blue head.
Oh.
know how much you like rocket pods.
They fulfill my unattained to murder. Yourself. Fuck you. Never limit yourself.
I'm Captain Chef, and I just discovered this moon. It's most essential I lay claim to it before someone else does. I brought the flag. King Greg likes it when you plant a flag, but royal protocol requires me to stand to attention and salute whilst it's being raised. Can't do two things at once, I'm afraid. So if you can retrieve it from my travel case and hoist it for me as I stand here. Well then, hey presto! This whole place becomes the property of King Greg!
He was partially inside the air bubble.
Good show! Now here's the flag, Pearl. Go ahead and mount good old King Greg's colors.
Another flag thing, huh?
Not that drinking mud is much of a life, what? Good job for them I showed up. Hoist the flag for King Greg. Huzzah! There she blows. I just have to stand like this until it reaches the top.
This Captain Chef thing gives one of the cool heads.
In the meantime, any of the locals should...
Because I remember the images you sent me.
Until the flag's raised. As soon as it's there, I can snap out of this chalut and leap into the fray.
Death.
Don't do too well. You're making me look bad. I should crack his helmet and then turn off the oxygen thing. If only that were possible.
It did absolutely nothing to faze him. He didn't even notice the bubble.
Amazing. Spin that wheel. For use in case of an emergency.
Salute failing. By Jove, that was a close one. Took me back to the great salute collapse of 42. By Jingo, stuck again. Would you mind obliging with the honors one last time? That's the ticket. Please remove the assisting item.
What?
Oh. Well, thank goodness for that! I can finally put my arm down. I now declare this whole place the property of King Greg.
This adapter's...
You seem to have made rather a lot of mess. Well, not to worry.
One-eyed.
Well, mustn't loiter. There's plenty of other undiscovered places out there waiting for me. Goodbye!
Sub-level 13 has something. Did someone say haunted? And it's a level 20 quest. Let's fucking do it.
He's off to Pandora, I suppose.
What?
He went in the ship. It supposedly went off to Pandora. I was just confused by the adaptive shield having a green Carusa thing around it. Jeez, Kyle. Drive straight.
shut your face hole. I'm the bestest driver.
You can always trust me.
Marginal benefit. Absolute advantage skill.
Taxation of trade routes. I love it.
Where is sublevel 13 located?
I'm pretty sure that's the one Helios. I want to see that head though. That's quick, let's go to Concordia. And then go to Helios. I just remember. Oh, we went to Helios for you to get your dumb trophy, so. You didn't hear me complaining when we went there for you.
You said we went to Helios to get you your dumb trophy. Don't you mean Concordia? Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Okay.
Here.
Just activated that.
Just and do it. Cool. I love it. An eye patch with a moustache.
Well, the shops changed their stuff.
What's your head look like?
I didn't look yet.
Oh, okay.
Are you, like, scratching your facial hair or something? Because I'm hearing something that sounds like constant scratching.
Why you?
Handsomeness impending! Jack here! The real one!
I love it.
Oh my god, it's a mohawk. Otherwise, no thanks.
You're the one who said it was one of the cool heads.
Yeah, because it's a mohawk. It's punk-ish.
Jack here! The real one is
guns.
Your cash ain't worth a thing. You look like a complete beach.
Of course. I'm Jack.
That laser's really hot on that new
one. Let's be honest. Not like your character doesn't look like a complete bitch.
Did you bought something yet? What you looking for?
Take that back.
I already sold it.
Hey, it's the hammer buster too. Oh my god, $65,000.
That's way beyond my price range by about $50,000.
I bought this thing for $27,000 and I thought that was incredible.
My dad, scientist, you know who's real. It was nice knowing you, Hammer Buster, too.
We'll try to remember you.
This head makes me think of the core pirate. Except with more hair.
Apparently I have 20 bronze trophies.
Let's just get this out of the way.
I don't know what that hidden trophy is.
The AI Felicity had a big fit. The nice Vault Hunter and their employer, too, erased Felicity and built an army out of
the Yay, the Michael Rosen trophy. That tasted purple. Plums.
Alrighty. You know what I'm gonna do? Something totally unprecedented.
You're gonna use that thing again and try and get that trophy?
No. I'm just gonna use one more key.
Ah. I see.
Grenades!
Both of them are fucking garbage.
We keep using the golden chest until we get enough money for the gun. That'd be a fucking waste of keys, that would.
Yeah, especially because that thing's only level 19. I felt stupid enough using $27,000 for this thing, but this thing is kind of fun to use, so. That Kala was only like 4,000. Most of the legendaries and unique things were between like 1,000 to 5,000 based on their levels. Because that Rolling Thunder was only like 2,000.
Somewhere in this area should be that quest.
Well, if we get to Dock 13. Well, a hero protagonist thing. I could afford that too. It gives max health for you plus 104, and it gives both of us a shield capacity boost of 104.
I could afford it too.
I think that would be better than that CEO thing.
I'm gonna look quickly.
I could buy it for you if you want, so you can save your money, since I'm always getting so much money easily.
I have 15,000, so.
Well, I have 6,800. Because I did murder my entire money supply on this legendary, but hey. Mistakes were made. I thought it was like 2,700. Turns out 27,000. There's a discoverable location back here. How does? That door doesn't want us discovering it.
Some places you have to remember in these games are quest areas. I'm not racist. I just remember this quest most that because you meet a black guy and he gives you the quest.
Let's double the doubles.
This should hopefully handle the stalkers. You're not the ugliest person I've ever met. Thanks, Jack.
Yeah, the world just got 25% more handsome. Yeah, door says for
well done. Let's kill some bad guys.
Where is that guy? Where?
Jack sent help. I'd love to get out of here, but the soldiers released stalkers into my office, then they took my stuff. I lost a picture of my kid. Could you get it for me? I know it sounds dumb, but I don't get that picture. He likes to know I'm kind of dorky, but sweet.
Deja vu up in this place.
He helped design the loaders back when they just carried around boxes and stuff. Smart enough, dude. His kid smells like soup, though.
He wants us to go to stalker area and get a picture of his kid.
That's almost as dumb as wanting a camera in a zombie-infested territory.
Brutal behind me.
Ow, spring stalker, why?
Punch.
I feel like it's necessary to note that there's always a character in this game that's a complete fucking taunt. Like in the second game, there was a taunty character that made you do miscellaneous things for no reason. It's like every game that has a quest has some character that makes you do something stupid.
Need healing?
Punch deep stuff. What a totally sealed door. Yeah. Oh. Don't help, precious.
Oh, how precious.
Cool. If I come home without that, my son would have thrown his feces
in the ball. Sir, oh my god, I thought that was his brain sticking out of his head and here it's just his hair.
I got something for you.
How's your son been doing anyway?
Great.
Did you take some drugs, Carl?
Oh wow, really? No, I'm just kidding. He doesn't have a girlfriend.
I'm just gonna allow these spring stalkers to experience what it's like to be frozen.
Oh god. Hey, Hyperion, respawn station. Nice to see them again.
Oh boy.
Since I fell off a water area.
Oh boy. Thank God for my action skill. That could have been bad. That. That was a level 20 badass stalker that came out of nowhere.
Uh-huh. Why? Just taste me.
Inspired.
Hey, boy. You get it? Because he's frozen.
It's not a moonstone. God, I think I just lured another one over here. Great, yay, photos of family. I don't care. There's a guy trapped in there with a torque. I like how he'll just forever hold his hand out. Waiting for his picture. I just like how that guy's in there trapped by a torque.
That ugly face gets me through the day.
before you drop.
It's so threatening. Torque. Where are you?
I'll open the way for you, but be careful. Lots of baddies on the other side. I'll meet you back at Jack's office.
I at least saw a Torque, though. There it is. It's so menacing.
Thanks again for
no.
Helping me out with that dumb family stuff. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Au revoir.
You saved Dr. Langlois. Great. Just rescue the last two scientists and we can get you to the eye laser.
Torque. No.
I've lost my teddy bear in the lockdown and I lose my mind. What happened? Bring it back to me. Be careful, those Torques are assholes.
Are you an asshole?
Motherfuck.
Thing is so good. This...
Jack here! The real one!
Yeah, in a wide variety of flavors. I like how I have a dude that is staring up there.
You're almost as good a fake Jack as me!
I'm shocked. I'm so Betty.
I thought I just picked up a white weapon called the Canadian Bacon.
Its white text is otherwise known as ham.
It's called the Thermal and Kindler Beam.
Stay away from the summoner.
I wanna go home!
This guy, he wants to go home. Hey, it's the aquatic area.
Pressure resistance, stuff like that. I mean, it's not that sexy, but his stuff sells like hotcakes on the aquamarine.
There's a guy with an echo here.
Can you come on this dead guy?
Yeah.
I wonder what that is wrapped around him.
Probably something deathly. Oh, secret waterway, I see it.
Oh god. Oh god.
Armo Jack's out!
Hello. Jeez. I thought I was gonna get launched by that port queen.
Later, badass!
Moonstones and a
Luraya. You're hanging out with me.
Yeah.
Challenge down,
flap flap. I don't know why I find that funny. God damn it. Why? I hate when my digijacks get in the way. Hey, yeah. The camera thingy. Challenge down, blap blap.
Random vault symbol right here.
Yeah, that's the one I was trying to talk about earlier.
You did a real good job talking about it.
I got distracted, okay? Shut up, Dad! What are you gonna do, make me go to my room? Fuck.
Yep. I didn't have to do very much to motivate you to do that.
I tried landing on a pipe that I apparently just went through.
Nobody likes you.
Fuck. Nobody likes you.
I didn't die, though.
Disillusion.
We're only steps away from taking back the laser and saving Pandora. Because I'm awesome.
Yeah. Great. I'm calling to tell you that the board has decided to reverse your termination. You... have their support.
All right. Pleasure to be working with you again, asshole. Now why don't you go pour yourself a big tall glass? I told you so, and suck it.
Suck a glass?
Hey, see how you deal with lots of me. That's right. The good guys are here.
This is pretty dangerous looking fish.
Good kill, other Jack.
And the world just got 25% more handsome.
25% more handsome.
Jack here, the real one.
For some reason, that made me think of that on the spot, which reminds me, tomorrow there's going to be an on the spot episode, a special Mother's Day one.
A special what one?
Mother's Day one.
Oh.
Don't run away. It's a medic.
Tossing grenade.
Is the heavy S5?
Yes. Don't tell them, no. I want some Jack's life. He actually called a health hypo a health hypo. What are you doing back here? I'm healing myself. Oh no! Okay. Hey, it's thing. The blue thingy. Damn, that blue thingy's got a lot of uppers. By a lot, I mean all of them. It may not be elemental, but fuck it. Here, have a grenade. It doesn't cost me anything. Oh. I love when she'll say, "Let it go, darling." Hang in there, everybody.
He said, don't believe in yourself. Believe in yourself because I believe in you.
Oh, this is like one line. He said, hang in there, everybody, as that Lost Legion guy was dying from corrosion. Oh. Believe in yourself because I believe in you.
Shield! Shield down!
I lost my shield! Shield down! One more, am I right? No, I forgot. I can have four weapons. Having three, then I forgot.
That did.
There goes my shield.
Punched him in the head.
Let me go ahead and look for something that just got activated and or deactivated because of what I just did a little while ago.
It's sucking you on the street for a very low price.
Cluster.
Who needs a hero?
Who need? What are you talking about?
So, there was a pressure plate in the back area that I went ahead and I slammed. I don't know what it did. It was green, and then I slammed it red.
Jack here, the real one.
Jack here.
My image was actually full.
Did dead fish. Oh.
Oh, there's my teddy bear. Grab it and give it to me, please, before I freaking die.
Wet stuffing.
Great, I'll let you in. No, wait, kill that thing first or I'll die. I hate dying.
Oh,
ow.
Okay. I'm fine.
I got your back.
I hate dying.
You're super good at fighting. Jeez, I'll let you in.
He makes me think of Nakayama. So, we basically just witnessed Jason's future, right?
Mm-hmm. Now, my question is, where's a shop when you need one? This is just the pathway to the... Another one of those green pads. Oh. Was this my last plane trip on there? Next area.
Oh, bye. There's a fucking ambush stalker just sitting there.
This particular R&D section makes weapons, laser refinement, cloaking tech, all kinds of fun stuff. The bad guys are always getting bigger guns, so we gotta be ahead of the curve.
Drop another white item.
Anybody need healing?
You are valueless.
Hi there. Dude, you need... What the super huge motor? Ow. Ow. Thanks. I'm dying, though. Feels good.
Spotted a healing syringe.
Hey, so I'd escaped, but I may have dropped my key card in a stalker raid. Can you track the key down?
Of course it did.
I know exactly how you feel.
I dropped my keys once. Had to purchase a whole new house.
Hey, my doctor did iridium experimentation.
I love that so much. My college didn't offer that major. I lost my keys once. I had to buy a whole house.
A cure for all ailments.
She's the worst.
She's the worst.
Working on some cloaking tech I want to start using on Hyperion snipers when it's done. Just imagine it. They take position, turn invisible, and then bad guys literally have no idea what hit them. I mean, you know, they're probably gonna assume it was a bullet because there'd be a bullet hole in them, but whatever.
That's one big brain, bro. Jesus!
And the world just got 25% more handsome.
I think that Jack just spawned dying.
Double friggin' trouble!
Who needs a hero?
This is Halloween.
Getting killed, all right.
A key card. Grab it, please.
Stealth. What does it say? Caution, do not carry in some pocket magnets or nuclear radiation.
Great. Now just let me out of here and I'll head straight to Jack's office so we can lower the Helios defenses.
What is brains for? Bye bye, baby. Hey, hello.
Oh, symbol.
It's subtle, isn't it? We got a comet. It's about that huge brain, isn't it? Hey dude, go to your options and go to video and find feel of guess there was more to that. Turn it all the way up. Why?
Man, gotta drop this. They're all totally garbagey trap.
This feels crazy. Hey, Kyle.
What?
You should go to your video options and turn field of view all the way up and just look at what it does to the game.
I've already done that once.
Just picking up your scraps. My inventory is not full.
I'd expect nothing less from an urchin.
Profit, man. Profit. Who's that? Some guy is like, over here, come on. Oh, what?
That's the second one I found.
Thanks for the help. Let me uncloak the exit.
Uncloak the exit?
A cloaker, eh?
Yeah, I made it out of stalker glands for Jack. I even made it look like his pocket watch. Can you give it to him? Whoops.
I would look at that thing, but thank you.
No, jerks.
What?
Great. With all the scientists rescued,
I was just reading a comment.
I'll meet you back at Jack's.
Was this option on the PS3? I highly doubt it.
Probably not.
Gladstone, why does Zarpadon still have control over Helios' defenses? We shut down the jamming signal on Elpis. The Vault Hunters shouldn't even have to be saving your asses right now just so you can lower the shields. No offense.
Zarpadon might have a weaker signal jammer on her person. She could have another mole in Helios, locked to Marith. Or she probably just manually rewired the
security
system. There's a
shock over
here. Wait. There might be another traitor on Helios?
That's only one possibility.
I like that.
Jack?
Except.
Jack, you there?
Thanks for the stretch.
Jack, are you there? Jack? Please. Kill sheath, bro. I think it's kind of cool. It's increases world view.
Oh, I picked up this random sniper and didn't even know.
Right. How about heroism?
Heroin!
Oh my! Inject it quickly!
I need to fit.
I think that's the back. Back episode's enough. I think that person is me.
Seems the anesthesia we're using is still causing substantial memory loss. Nurse, collect all my notes on experimental post-traumatic stress therapy. I've got some ideas.
Ship it.
Da, doctor. I hooked this one up to the rip. No, not
ship
until
it.
He feels it. We need to make sure the nerves weren't damaged during the surgery.
Surgery? What surgery?
Shh. Relax. I'll fill you in on everything.
Jack, I work as an engineer for Hyperion. Doctor, I still sound like myself.
That will be fixed with a voice modulator implant.
This
now
is
that
me.
You've signed these forms, for the next 20 years you'll be Jack.
Jeez.
When do I get paid? Soon. Report to Medical Chamber 7. Experiment commentary day 4. Visual transformation complete and all ready.
I wonder if we can hit in Jack's
Timothy
office.
Lawrence, at least on paper, no longer exists, and neither do his secrets. Jack will be very,
says we can.
Very
oh, he must have a heroism. His area is down here. Duh. I got all turned around.
Hey, whoa. So, four whole quests to turn in. Not turn in, but to do.
This is a vault symbol.
Your
heart
is awful. One
of
the doctors made
his
fine.
You can use a... an incendiary weapon to organize his.
Challenge down, blap blap.
I don't know why I love when he says that. Challenge down, blap blap.
Where's this vault symbol at?
I don't know. What? Man, this is disorienting. Where? Is the vault symbol at? I don't remember. Did you get the fiery thing?
Hey there, sexy.
What?
Fiery what?
Me?
Of course. Who
the,
else?
The fiery filer.
In this place?
No. Guess not.
What's your name? Or should I keep God. Calling you sexy?
As a sexy shouldn't I?
Jack. But you can call me whatever you like.
There's a picture of Angel on his desk.
How about the man who bought me a drink?
Not the symbol. I know you're here. I don't know where though. The game doesn't lie. There's a challenge. Thank you. Oh, yeah. It's on the Roomba.
That would be pretty funny.
There's an employee up here named Dean. Dude's got some anger problems, and I'll bet the moon douchebags aren't improving that. I locked his ass in a closet somewhere around here. Find him and calm him down, will you, before he decides to join the Lost Legion or something?
Like a great solution. Fuck. Where? What's all these super fucking time vault symbols? Whoa. Jeez, just fucking murdering the planet down there is open on. Chills. Is this a game? Can't even touch it. Duh!
There's a kitten and a puppy.
Where? Were you lying to me?
No. The kitten and the puppy right over here. On this wall. There's a kitten and a puppy.
Found it.
Found what?
The vault symbol.
Let me guess, you looked it up.
What? No.
Sure. No problem, robot lady.
This thing's still dead. I'm a grown woman who has to read the word booty salad because some jackass wrote it. Never limit yourself. Inspiring. How goddamn inspiring. Where are you, dude?
Here's a list of things I don't. I complain about casting decisions for movies I haven't seen yet.
Just talk to him, see if he can get him to calm down.
When I'm not good at video games, I take out my anger on people around me. I am easily upset. If we are playing a board game and you start winning, I will friggin' cut you.
What the fuck?
That makes me angry!
I don't know. There's gotta be some way to cool that guy off.
No! Jack left me here and doesn't pay very well. And now you will suffer my verbal wrath! I hate books! I don't like most things!
He's like, you, Kyle.
Don't worry, I'm cool.
Don't worry, I'm cool. You dropped the moonstone. You shit it out. I'm stuck. Oh no. Okay, I'm not.
Hey, Volcano. Oh, sorry. Some lost legion have control of my voice request terminal and they're making me say stupid crap. I need you to kill them.
Hey. That's the train that has loot on it that you need to get for a challenge. There's a guy behind you, Kyle. Fuck. Don't jump in front of trains when you can't jump that high. The world of shopping. Please don't kill me. Hey, I did it! And I got a legendary from Bob.
Where the fuck was Bob at?
Outside the clothing store over here. I think he might just be a random guy who shows up. He dropped an Arctic Ak-Ak. I said across her nose, not up to... Not very, Sweet. It is hard. It's all 15, though. This here is Bob. Seems to be a, I guess just a random ass dude who just shows up. I was just here trying to get to see if this place would get challenge thing and I started getting shot from behind and it turned out to be him. I wonder if that's completely random or if that's a legendary drop for him. I never can tell with this game. Did you make it on the train?
Yeah.
You can never be too well armed.
Hello, I keep you breathing, yes?
Remember, we're always open.
I keep you breathing, yes? Keeping hold of my purple, class mod for one. I'm from this one, I can't see. Take that. Oh, I stuck him.
Yay.
But I'm dying. Let's see. That thing. Press that button and nothing will happen. Sound. Mm-hmm. either. Nope. Who's the last?
My name is Professor Rokoyama. I've got an urgent message for Jack, but Sabadon's troops locked me in the detention facility. Could you do me a solid and rescue me?
It's the guy who died from stairs. Out of their way to in this opening to die from stairs. Marshall. Interesting.
I stand to be done today.
Jack in.
Thank you.
You and Jack Brown.
Over and out. God damn it.
To open the door. Quickly, Jack needs to hear what I have to say.
Since I keep running out of air. Why must you whisper?
Turner, give me your authorization code.
See, the thing is...
Who is this? Give me your rank and serial number.
I grow tired of this.
How do you pronounce her name?
All troops converge on the detention center.
Aurelia?
She ain't having any of that shit.
Oh god, they're gonna kill us all! Just defend me while I upload this message. So long as Jack receives it, I won't have died in vain.
You can't die yet. You must die from stairs.
I just threw a bonus package into that room.
I like how Legion Scouts have the ability to go invisible and Jeff's making a big deal about having his sniper one day go invisible.
Back up! Give me back up!
Yes! I summoned my Jack before I died.
You can do anything you set your mind to.
Yes!
Sending message from Professor Nakayama to Jack.
And now we play...
What? This is your message, huh? What a great message. Oh wait, there's an extra word in there. Love, love, life, or death. Sorry about that.
Thanks again for... Oh god, I just realized how close I came to dying! Ah! Oh, I'm hyperventilating! Hold me.
Of course. Oh, just
I think you'll be fine.
Would we be friends?
My god. More quests.
It's been forever and I still haven't gotten a reply from Jack. Maybe he needs to know I'm for real. Oh, oh, go find some paint and give it to a claptrap unit. I have an idea.
What's up with you, Kyle?
I'm over here. I'm just a part of the questing experience.
You were just zoned out.
Yeah. It happens.
What should we do? Let's see. Just pick a pinky in.
There should be some paint in the Claptrap servicing station.
Now right. I know where that is.
Give that paint to a Claptrap and ask it to draw an image of my adoration. A testament to the man who brought me here. Yellow's his favorite color, and appearances matter, so if everything's yellow, he'll love me.
Okay. Mark that. Where's that go? Hey, another dead Hyperion person. They're all dead. All of them go.
Yeah, it's quite alright.
What's in the box? Rich shots. Thought maybe I could shoot the lock. Nope. One would have probably figured that that would do anything. Man, you straight up parkoured.
This is Nox.
Oh my god, it's Nox. Her body, she broke her wiener?
Great idea, morons. If you want to kill somebody, you hire someone who doesn't give her access to the job. Regardless, she escapes. Any luck, she'll come back one day and kill all of us. Ducks out.
Stop! I like it.
She likes it?
Jack here!
I bet Athena before probably would have had unique dialogue for this. What the frick is that? Other window.
Oh man, it's the vault dorks! We really chirped it now!
Please kill those fart knockers.
Is that anything like a boner fart?
The good guys are here! How's the bastard?
Son of a...
That was humor. Very humor.
That one's not going anywhere.
Much laugh. Very
actually,
funny.
While you're at it, could you find me something a little more intelligent to read aloud? I need to wash that booty salads nonsense out of my mouth.
Okay, grab some books. Righto.
Oh.
What are the books you got found? There's one up here.
It's just a funny sight to see them frozen there. Below? What? Oh. What the fuck?
This one doesn't.
It was on the roof.
A mistake? That seems like it would be a mistake.
Is it a mistake that this book didn't have any pictures?
Classics. I performed this one in university. Absolutely killed. And still sore from all the high fives.
A set of classy literature.
That looks great. Now send that to me so I can finally show off my range as a voice actress. There's a scanner nearby you can use.
Yeah, it's right here.
Epic skills, yo. Bro.
Finally. Oh, he's not the new.
Why? We're talking about classy literature here.
Hey, boys, lady, you're going to hell. Go back to saying stuff about the salads. That was awesome. No, you know what?
Man.
That's way better, am I right?
Inspired.
Just turn in the mission, Volcano.
Booty Souffle inspired.
Booty's a hero.
Inspiration comes in many forms. I don't even understand the purpose of that room. Chillin'. Second echo log. Oh! At least this game doesn't fuck you up the ass with zero gravity like Moon did. Even low gravity for that matter.
I'll drown you in a sea of chiseled jaws!
And the world just got 25% more handsome.
Don't do too well, you're making me look bad.
Let's kill some bad guys.
Fuckery.
Speaking of which, where are you, book? Where are you, log?
Jack here, the real one.
Oh boy, Kyle, get in here and parkour for me. Said, please?
I guess.
Yes. The polite way always wins.
Let me do my civic duty as human being, though.
Pick a thing. Pick up! Greetings from Apple World! Buttons of steel! What will happen after you do that? Firing at Pandora in the same spot she always fires in.
I can reach it from right here. Just gotta jump correctly. Does the square button thing pops up for like a second?
No! I tried jumping from that explosive barrel.
Believe in me, because I believe in you.
Oh, I can just do that. Well, it worked a little bit better.
Don't believe in yourself.
I wonder. You destroyed the barrel. I could have jumped from that.
Could also try and grenade jump.
Let me hear what you got on Nisha, Angel.
Sure.
All counties for the gunslinger known as Nisha. Wanted for bank robbery, public inebriation, and murder of several elected officials.
Murdering public officials? No. That sounds like a bandit to me.
The officials in question were bandit leaders who murdered their way into positions of power. The cities were one step above bandit camps.
Oh, so she's like a bandit that kills other bandits?
Nice. Is she, seeing anybody?
I'm certain your sex will be horrifying.
I like that.
The Baroness, sir, has interesting dialogue. Contains sensitive information about a Vault Hunter.
All right, let's turn him on.
Hello, traveler. Ready to dance?
Shut it off! How am I supposed to create an all-powerful robot soldier when it won't stop dancing?
You're fighting against its basic programming. You need to work with his idiocy, not against it.
That's actually a really good idea. Thanks, baby. Love ya.
I dislike Claptrap and hope he dies.
I dislike Claptrap and hope he dies.
I wonder where that final window shop is.
What the fuck?
Let's kill some bad guys. You're almost just gonna fake Jack as me.
Hey, I'm losing.
I was right, there is a chest up here. Ooh. A double blad off?
Counts for jumping off.
He's worked for every corporation under the sun and has a kill count on par with the population of a small country.
Sounds like just what we're looking for. Any downsides?
He was born with a very mild.
Did you get a challenge?
Which means he's had a lot of skeletal implants. Subsequently, he may have gotten
addicted to perfect dive.
He's addicted to surgically shoving metal into his body.
Yes. He'd be a
did
good
you
hire,
get it?
But you'd run the risk of him being more machine than man after several years of service.
Frankly, Angel, that sounds totally awesome. Sign him up.
In his defense,
guess who has the best idea in history? It's great.
It's like the final thing we need to do out here.
Have time for a few questions?
Trying to save the world, creepy guy.
But I will make you immortal.
Yeah. All right. That sounds cool.
This is what leads to AI Jack, have you seen?
How those get in there, though?
Yes.
Do you have
have any family? A wife? Children?
Next question.
Describe your childhood.
Dad died pretty early. Mom pawned me off on her mom. Spent most of my time coding or getting smacked around. Had a cat. Grandma drowned it because it didn't make my bed. Usual stuff.
Yeah.
How would you like to die?
I don't know. Somewhere warm with a sexy chick nearby, maybe. Wait a second. Aren't I supposed to not die? Because this thing's going to make me, you know, immortal?
Digitally. Your memories and personality will be saved on a hard drive to be activated upon your death.
Digital. That's the diet soda of immortalities. Board now. Interview over.
All right. Compiling the data now. Just gotta plug Jack's answers into an AI, then give it sentience.
We're basically creating...
Robo-Jack. All humans must die.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, cool. Sexy evil computer version
it
of
just
me.
Looks like
that's
a mini Jimmy Jenkins.
Neat, Nakajama.
Kill, kill, kill.
Robo-Jack, Robo-Jack, say, I'm going to jack you up. Just like that.
No.
No. That's so good. That's something I would totally say. I would.
I am handsome and you will die.
Wow.
So, looks like it could use
it's a WIP.
I think the AI jack
side quest student.
We stole his IP address.
Yeah. Why can't this be my action skill?
Good looks incoming!
Ah, man. I'm like, look at the pretty thing!
It would be more like a distraction while I ran away.
Just got 25% more handsome.
It's like something that would pop out of a loot box. I wanted to punch it.
Find a claptrap near Jack's office. After the robot makes the painting, Jack will walk by it every day.
Look at these schmutz. While they're away their digital lives at a computer. Thank the almighty robot policeman. I'm not stuck at a desk like these children.
That one. He's not busy. He can create my masterpiece.
Damn, so many things to turn in.
Hello, draw a picture of Jack. Right, so not, don't worry, I'm cool. Romance, baby blossom.
I'm I wanted to dance.
Totally got like what 9 moonstones from that?
Do
you have
I
a fire weapon? You should totally shoot it at that stack of paper to complete a challenge on his desk.
Nice color though. I'll get it washed off later.
Understand. Let's send him some flowers. Go find a few I've planted around the station.
I guess you don't have fire weapon.
You mean this?
Yes. Deep challenge.
Why are you so hell-bent on a challenge?
The same reasons you usually are. I'm just trying to help you out. Challenges do give you badass ranks, which do increase your badass.
I know, but literally every time we came here, you kept saying about those.
Only one person can do it at one time, so... There's literally only 2 challenges here. Just shoot that and get the vault symbol down here.
Hey, the last recorder thingy.
Hey there, sexy.
Where did he find that one?
Are you talking to me?
Of course. Who else would I be talking to?
Fuck.
You see
ship
any
it.
Other gorgeous strangers in this place?
No.
I
just
was fucking
not.
Right, though. Stupid ass tiny one is shoving some fucking corner.
Sexy? Oh, the name's Timmy. Jack. But you.
not seeing a vault symbol.
Over here. It's literally right there.
Oh. I'm just saying about you being hellbent on challenges, because every time we came here, you're like, do you have a fire weapon? Do you have a fire weapon? Do you have a fire weapon?
I feel like I only asked you that this time. Last time I
just said... You've asked me it at least twice.
Yeah, I know, here. Well, we'll... Because once you shoot it, it turns to
probably
ashes.
Probably a third.
Calm down. Calm your racist hot dog.
Don't tell me to calm down, motherfucker. I'll stab you right where you stand.
Well, it's time to go pick some flowers. Go pick some flowers.
I'll pick your skull.
What are you gonna do with it?
Shatter it.
What are you gonna do with it after you shatter it?
Laugh maniacally.
And then what?
I have no idea.
You should have stayed on Pandora! Yeah. They may look pretty,
oh,
but they smell a bit like vomit. This sword is surprisingly positioned without falling over. Arrange flowers.
I'm more interested in finding out how to get in here.
I'll just plant these quickly.
Wonderful. You'll have to acknowledge those. You can't miss them. You'll finally notice me.
Blocking entrance to office.
I think this switch has something to do with it.
What? No.
What? No. Up. I don't even...
I suppose you should, as that one I'm actually curious about.
No! Alright, who the hell's been defacing my station? Show yourself!
It's me, sir! Professor Nakayama! I'm the
Yeah, don't care. You're pissing me off with your weird hijinks, Nakitayama. Cut it out or I'll have you force-fed into a weapon grinder. Frickin' jackass.
Did you hear that? He almost pronounced my name correctly. That means he pretty much loves me. Come on back, or he'll let.
Tiny genetic abomination was living in the trash compactor. sorry I skipped lunch. I've shut down the trash compactor's hourly crushing. You'll be fine, so long as nobody tosses anything in your trash.
I'm guessing you looked it up.
I'm still watching.
Jack would mind if you grabbed a couple pieces of gear. You've earned it. And he really likes both of us, so, you know.
Hmm. Oh, that's how you get in this place, at least.
Yeah.
And you get to loot a whole bunch of crappy green items.
I got to that point as we got here.
But what's the paused 45 seconds thing for?
No clue. That whole quest felt like a reference to Star Wars and something something Dark Side, Family Guy version. I don't know.
Adventurer, tycoon, and stone cold bitch.
Yeah. Stone cold bitch.
That's just like me.
Sorry, I almost killed friends.
No, I don't think so.
Friends. CEO of all CEO class mods. I'm just happy we found out the mystery. Third, the bad guy is a new one. Eh? I will try.
Did you just go to the final shop?
Yeah. I'm just angry because it kept not giving me the goddamn waterfall thing, even though I kept jumping off of it.
Where's the final shop thing?
The place we just went to is the final shop. The Guns 407 place. Excuse me. off. Jack's office.
Not yet. I'm just looking at something. King of the hill. Use the aquarium in the crew quarters. Not sure how you do that. We can go though. I was just looking at the locational things because I was confused on why none of the things would ever pop up for me, but here I'm completing them without even knowing that. Because I have the three shops, it just never popped for me.
Never popped the question.
I never did the splat and slide thing. And the challenges in this game are unforgiving. Be the best at absolutely everything.
This pain is making me introspect really hard.
Roomba, no.
Is it derping?
It initiated, stupid man.
Trying to be Albert.
His arm must be really tired. We should have got a broom.
Thanks, Doc. Still alive, thanks to you.
Much obliged.
Yo, you are great. You're great. You guys disabled the defenses leading to the big-ass laser. We're gonna head off and shut it down, but I'll... Fall Thunder, hit that button over there. Where is... Ah, here we go. Wait a minute!
New plan, everybody! Dr. Gladstone here informed me that one of you might still be a traitor working for Zarpadon.
Might? I said might!
Hundreds of innocent lives are on the line here, kiddos. I just can't take the risk. Shoot me in the back once, shame on you. Shoot me in the back twice. For what it's worth, I am really sorry.
What do you think, Roland? They are wearing their Borland 1 outfits.
What the hell's that about?
What's that? I like how casual they're at.
Oh, man.
How casual. Huh. Interesting. What's that? Cool.
Let's talk. The path to the Eye of Helios is open. Get through the inner hall and open that fast travel network so I can shut her down. Roland, Lilith, you stay here, defend my office. You need to retreat here later.
Sounds like a plan.
Roland, he just murdered...
Sounds like a plan. We'll see you when you get back.
You know, if I hadn't airlocked those scientists, one of them might have turned those defenses back on just as you were walking through. Would have fried you like a skag steak. Think on that.
Yes, of course. Whatever gets you there, darling.
What was that? Didn't catch it.
So much.
Just get to the other end of the inner hall and we can shut down the Eye of Helios.
Moxie, we need to talk.
They need to talk.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Huh.
Well, he looks so much cooler.
Never went to sub-level. Hey, that quest just went from level 20 to level 22. That sub-level 13 thing.
I put a request into R&D to get you some super cool experimental weaponry, but they're telling me there's a holdup with their computer system. You want to go check it out?
You'll get there someday, little Roomba.
I think his brain's being fried by that graffiti. Look what you've done to the Roomba, Claptrap. This is truly why all Claptraps were destroyed. Except for one, that is.
Want to take a quick break at Concordia?
I started this thing when we got to Jack's office the first time around.
I don't even know what time we're at. I don't even know what time it is.
A little late.
Should probably get going. Right after a visit to
the safety land. Feeling overburdened by money? I really wish I knew.
There's a Vladoff skin for the doppelganger in this machine.
Just a move. No. Okay. equip that. Thing and a thing and a thing and a thing thing.
Get my hands around you, Stripe.
Let us see. Get gone. Oh, goddamn.
Everything's legendary, Seraph, but two purples.
I done goofed. God damn it. There.
At least I'm not entirely poor. I have $17,000.
$17,800
exactly with 14 moonstones.
What are those Hyperion freaks up to?
Okay. I have 13,976. 3 moonstones. Beat that!
I already did. Plus, I'm one level higher than you. Get wrecked, scrub.
Well, if this were a game of high-low and I were low, I would have won. High five, guys. Skill gives huge bonuses to you and your friends, but only if they aren't jerks and don't leave you hanging. Tomorrow.
It's already tomorrow.
Oh yeah. Hopefully
you should probably sink your trophies, by the way.
Oh fine. I will. Twenty-7%. I was gonna say, I feel that's wrong. Three side missions, Phoenix Rising. Interesting. Well, that's the end of this part. I will upload this, since we're on Twitch and not YouTube. I have to upload it myself right now. The last part's uploading. If you want to check out other parts, my YouTube channel is LKR%, so if you, for some reason, want to check them out. I have to plug it now, since YouTube, being a unspeakable thing, is creating life hassles. I don't know, it's late, I can't speak anymore. Whenever we return, we will return.